Two minors have been charged in connection with that car crash that killed a six-month-old baby in Garfield Park Saturday. The 14 and 17-year-old boys are both charged with misdemeanors for criminal trespass to a vehicle. Stolen Hyundai rammed into a pickup truck at the intersection of Washington and Costner. The baby boy you just saw was in the truck with his mom and two older sisters who are being treated for their injuries. No word yet on whether police have found two additional suspects.